The Great Wall of China is one of the most famous landmarks in the world. It stretches more than 13,000 miles across China and is made up of many different sections that were built at different times throughout history. The earliest sections of the Great Wall were built as early as the 7th century BC by various states and kingdoms that were trying to defend against invasions by their neighbors. These early walls were not connected, so they were not yet the Great Wall we know today. One of the most famous builders of the Great Wall was the first emperor of China, Qin Shi Huang, who ruled from 221 to 210 BC. He ordered the construction of a wall to protect his empire from invaders from the north. The wall that he built was made of rammed earth and stone and stretched over 3,000 miles. Over the centuries, different Chinese dynasties continued to build and expand the wall. The most well-known sections of the Great Wall were built during the Ming Dynasty, 1368 to 1644. During this time, the wall was rebuilt and extended to its current length. The walls were made of brick and stone, and the Ming Dynasty added watchtowers and fortifications to make them more effective in keeping out invaders. Despite the Great Wall's reputation as an impenetrable barrier, it was breached several times throughout history, most notably by the Mongol invasions in the 1200s when they managed to conquer all of China. The wall was also attacked by Manchurian forces in the 1600s, who eventually conquered the Ming Dynasty and established the Qing Dynasty. Today, the Great Wall of China is a popular tourist attraction and a symbol of Chinese history and culture. It was designated as a UNESCO World Heritage Site in 1987.